What's going on, everyone, and welcome back to another episode on GTA 5 Online. And today we're doing the submarine for the salvage yard. Subscribe, make that subscribe button gray. I'm trying to get this channel to 400 subscribers by the end of 2024. I think that's possible because we're at 372 subscribers. Like, if you like what you see. And I hope everyone's enjoying their Sunday morning. I don't know how my Sunday morning is going because it's currently Wednesday afternoon around 3:30 p.m. And look at the car I just bought. And look inside of it. Isn't this cool? It's a police car, my own police car. I like it. And it all begins right now. Alright, we're in here.
Alright, you look the part and the submersible's ready to rock when you're up for a little sub hunting.
Sub hunting?
Look,
go to Palito Cove.
Tony has good taste, but he's good at copying people who have good taste, you know? And trust me, everyone who knows what's up wants this car.
What car is it? We're on the highway now. I really like this police car. I can't wait until I get the marked unit where I can mod it. We are 5.20 miles away. Who wants to meet up with you next week? I just looked away for one moment and I crashed. Look how much money I have, $4.8 million. I have a scratch. Sorry about your car. Sorry. We're going underneath the military base. My aim is very good. We're almost there, 1.36 miles. Mountains. Wow, he just cursed. Oops, I went past the turn. Don't go into the water car. This might be stuck right here. So he- Jesus. I guess he went for a swim. Yep, there he is. How did I land right on top of that? There he is right there. He's going back to fish. Oops, I crashed. I don't even know how to drive this. Here we went, airborne. We're almost to the submarine.
Hey, remember to activate that sweet ass sonar we got. We'll be able to find that sub no matter how hard they try to float under the radar. Then cruise the submersible through the moon pool. In that outfit, Tony Security will just think you're part of the team.
Okay, we're going underneath this. What did I just go through? Where's the ship or the submarine? Where is it? Why did I keep on going up? Stop going up! Oh my god. I suck at driving a stupid submarine. How do you find this stupid frickin' submarine? Go under! We'll be right back once I find the frickin' stupid sub. Alright, we found it. Where do we enter? There we go, we're entering now. That took long enough to find this.
You in? Aw, fuck yeah! Let's fuck up their navi so they can't dive deeper and make this harder than it already is. Head to the engine room. It might be sealed up, but good thing we got a cutting torch.
Yep, good thing we got a cutting torch. We look like them. We're opening it. There's a computer right here. Shoot. I don't have silencer. Oh, I got caught. And I died. It told me to shoot. Get you out of here? I can't. Why did I do you both? I disabled all of them.
How are we gonna get out of here if we can't drive this thing? That's why we're camping the head security next. He's got the control codes we need to make sure we can make a break for it once we secure the car. Sending you a pick of this goon now.
I wanna see the pick. Right here, Jamal. That's him. Now we're opening the third door. Oh gosh. Is this the car? Where is his head of security? Oh, nope, that's not where he is. That takes me back right here. Is he right here? I don't think he is.
Fuck you!
He just cursed me out. I didn't have time. You can't shoot me through there.
Drop the fucking weapon. Cover. You piece of shit.
I got them both. There we go, I shot those. What are they saying? Oh my god. I fell. Oh, there's a guy right there that was shooting me.
You fucking loser. Ah!
Fuck you.
Okay, these guys have shotguns. I spawned back out the submarine that I brought. I killed a lot of people. Here's another one right there. Really, dude? Really? Oh gosh. I shot him and he shot me. But I'm back where. Yep.
Stay frosty!
What do you mean by stay frosty?
Bastard!
Oh God. You eliminated Tony. Yeah, I did.
Drop your weapon.
Head to the helm once you get the codes. Just enter them into the console and you'll have control.
Bridge is right where? Above me? Did I kill everyone? Now I'm driving the submarine.
Since we fucked up the Navi, this thing can only go straight. Luckily, that's exactly the direction we need to go. Just run this thing right onto the beach in front of you.
Right onto the beach? I can't see myself or the submarine. This is so annoying, the sound. The submarine is now on the beach. It was.
We don't have a lot of time. The cops will be there any second because of the crash. Activate the landing pad and get the car.
Where's the landing pad thing? Oh, right there. What are you typing in? Wow, all of the police are already here. Wow.
Okay, you got cops closing in everywhere. If you have the car, just shake them and head straight for the yard. We'll get that baby fixed up and it's time to party!
There's police everywhere. Watch out, RV. I have 4 stars, so it's hard to lose the police. What is that car doing? That police car as well. Let me help you with your door. Watch out! Are you helping the police? I hate these AI so much. I hate them. I can't shake them off of me if I have a air unit on me. Two air units. Sticks the landing. You're lucky that I missed you. Watch out, Hummer. I need to find a tunnel where these air units won't see me. Oh my gosh. I hate AIs. I hate them so much. I'm low. My health is low. I got him off of there, and the officer helped me. Where's the tunnel? Oh my gosh, I don't know where to hide. Where am I supposed to go? Oh my god, I hate this air unit! Water. I can't shoot that air unit with this much police on me. That was cool. I used that bike as a ramp. to get over those police officers. Now LSPD is joining the pursuit. And unmarked SUVs. That time you're not so lucky, and you went airborne as well. And again, you're not so lucky, and you went airborne again. Move tornado. Let me try to stay out of their sight of view. Okay, the security guard isn't joining in. I might be losing them. Nope, I lied. That stupid helicopter unit told them where I was. I hate the air units. I just gotta stay under here. So the air unit won't see me. Come on, lose them! Oh my god, who saw me? I suck at losing the police. Oh my gosh. I'm rusty at losing the police. Can I land it? No, failed. I'm having bad luck today. Maybe coming here was such a great idea. I'm hiding. Hopefully they don't come in here. I'm scared that they might. Why are they just hovering around me or over me? Good, I lost them. Yeah, coming here was a great idea. But now there's that. I was scared that I was gonna get caught again. For celebration of losing the police, let's do this. Stunt jump. Let's head back to my yard. This car has seen better days. I did not hit you that hard. But okay, he died anyways. But I did hit you hard. That took long enough. Hey, see you. Robbery complete.
I can't believe we won up Tony. Next time I see him, I guarantee he's gonna be kissing my ass and I'm gonna be like, shut up, Tony. I got a cooler friend now.
Let's see if I can do this one. Look what it says. Short delay. Alright guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Please drop those likes, subscribe if you're new, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye guys.